minutes.
Seriously, these are things now? Person hands me off on the side. Why do I keep missing that? Can't jump on these, right? No! Jeez. Took a million years to get over to you. Ah. another snout.
Dermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of her skin was as brittle as carp scales.
Come on. Seriously. It's like I get enough height, but then I don't get. Dang it. Gets me there, but now. Oh.
To see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly, as to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a large hysterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasteful performers. You should leave now. The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. Steady.
spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert, or one of them.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some ass to boot these creatures, Nether.
To boot these creatures, Nether. Okay. There we go. There's one. I hear another. Oh, there's another. Back here already. Why does it bring me all the way back here? Okay, so come back here.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some ass to boot these creatures in Nether region.
Thank you. is. Come on. Okay, there we go. There's one. So that opens all these, okay. Isn't there another thing to shoot? Oh, yeah. It's up there. There we go. To the fish's mouth we go, I guess.
Script. I need
your needs a shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is.
Whoa.
The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it. We can deal.
He's cantankerous.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
Secrets. Just some teeth.
Writing's an apt or occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink. Where the ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the ink.
Now, missed it by that much. Seriously? Good job. Here. Head heal up. Some health. Let's wait this for more teeth. Back this way we go. There's no invisible path. Okay, so he went that way. Oh, okay. Another set down. There's a memory up there. Serious? Sheryl? Oh, not a memory, it's a bottle. Okay. Grabbed a hidden thing. Stood by that. I wonder if I just do... Oh, it's like right there. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Just jump. I want it. Sure, there's nothing around here I'm supposed to shoot. I don't see anything. Just making sure. Jeez, okay. So, should be around here somewhere. last question break, please? There he is.
Oh, you have me now. You won't have me again.
Hey, Mandarin, I'm doing good. How are you doing? Doing good, thank you. How's your Sunday going? Good to hear, dude. Good.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much.
It is an interesting game. I was trying to remember who I saw play this. But it was a while ago, but and I wanted to pick it up, and I finally found it at GameStop earlier this week. So, picked it up. Opens this one. Where's the thing? Oh, it's over here. So I have to go back. There's one, and I think there's another one back there. Yeah, which must face this way. Yeah. There we go. It's that one. Okay. Ran out of time. No! Ran out of time on that one. One thing I don't like. So you have to be quick. Can I make it? No, I misjumped. So I have to go back. Can I get there quicker? I need to get there quicker. Are you kidding me? No, I've never streamed this one. Actually, I've never played it. I've just seen somebody play it. Seriously? Be really precise. There we go, there we go, there we go. Sweet. So. Here we go. I'm just looking for that dang octopus. Excuse me. No, it's second time you stream the playthrough. No, I meant second time you stream the playthrough, but you stream this. You mean the game? You mean the game, no.
Bring the script to the theater. You can be on your way.
No doubt Carbon has got you collecting biscuit fevers for the musical portion. Man really hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing.
Okay, now I should be able to upgrade. Okay, now all three weapons are equal. Glad to have that one done. Here, snap. Oh, there it is.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And in danger of who might do it for
everyone
me?
Everyone needs an excuse for doing nothing.
I think the fish should be able to do it themselves. I don't want to do it. I have to do your work. Get some more teeth. Do fish even have ears? Good question. Good question. Doesn't seem like they would. Pain in the butt. So is that going to give the fish his notes back or what? I guess not. Yeah, we're here. to do three jobs for you, or what? Okay, so we got that one. Serious? Did I go the wrong way? Oh no. More fun enemies. Do some more killing. Okay, there we go. They are. I agree. Yeah, the one that's a three-faced one is like the annoying one. I'll be right back after we get some batteries. Be right back. Okay, back. Sorry. There we go. Heck of a time finding them. Let's have to go up here now. Ooh, look at that. That's why I like USB. True. Dang. Get out of there. Oh, I'm gonna die! Don't want to die! Come on. No! Fudgesicles. And then you have to start the whole battle over again. What? Seriously? Come on, get up. Oh. Seriously? Come on. Oh! Oh. There we go.
Mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Really? Seriously? What the crap is this? Okay, this is dumb. Again? Really? We're skipping that.
I doubt
can
it.
I skip? It's annoying. Just get me out of there. That's all I want.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
I didn't see it. Aw, oh, I wanted to go the other way. What is this gonna be? Oh. Okay. Give it another try. I think after this one, I'm gonna get some lunch. Getting kind of hungry. Come on. Oh gosh, really? Okay, give this another round. Hey, Katie. Thank you. Get me out of there. Are you crazy? Had me some leftover ziti for lunch. That sounds good. Ziti sounds good. I like pasta. Spaghetti, lasagna. Crabs. Well, you know, they got a lotion or shampoo or whatever that is. Hopefully this is the last crab. Come on. Are annoying.
You've just interrupted my dreams. Oh well. Off to the show, I suppose.
Off to the show? Off to lunch? Mm. think there's anything else down here. Just making sure. There we go. So what is next? Long haul of jumping. Not jumping like that. No, over jumped it. Dang it. That's what I don't get. I mean, we're underwater. It's like... It's like, whatever. It's like, you don't think I should die, but... Whatever. Make something easier for me now. No. Fudge. Dang it. No, I overshot it. Nailed it, 10 out of 10. Right? This game has some weird physics. No! Oh my god, I keep missing it. I can upgrade my weapons when I gather teeth. Enough teeth. You have to gather a lot of them. No. Yeah, you have to gather a lot of teeth to upgrade your stuff. Okay, let's not miss this. Gather up some health while we're at it. Yeah, secret place. Probably just get teeth or bottles or something. Our memory.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Very true. If the pad's rocking, don't come a knocking. Are you kidding me? Did I go the wrong way? Did I just go the wrong way? Oh wait, no. Okay. I think so. I never watched the full playthrough. I just saw bits and pieces. Gosh, I still have to do more? Secrets in here. So I guess there's like a couple more battles or another battle. The four blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. Slide the puzzle pieces to form a complete picture. But it must be done in a finite amount of moves.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
Where are the other ones?
Help me put the poster back together.
2. There's the third one.
Keep troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
I see what I have to
do. Quickly, he could be here any day.
So we just have to get uno más.
Quick, before the show begins. How does this work? Where do these pieces go?
I don't remember how it went.
Thank you.
wait.
Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
I get it. Okay, sure. Yeah, I don't get it. I thought it was only 5 moves, but okay, I'll take it. Sure, I'll take it.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty where the pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, walrus. Start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach. I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Okey-dokey. Okay. Assuming that has no effect on him. Dinner time, right? Oh, I hear snow. Where is it? Where's the snow? Where's the snow? There it is.
Pets are friends from our secret cells, Alice. And your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah's a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
friend.
Help me fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Well, I think they're going to have to be released after lunch, because I am hungry. And I think that's a good safe spot. So, I will be back later this afternoon. Go ahead and continue on some more of this. And, yeah. So, I will catch you guys later. Y'all have a good afternoon. Thank you, Mandarin. I surely will. And we will see you guys later. Have a good one. Bye for now.